And that dedication won't be the only thing going on tomorrow at KU. There's football, of course, and it's the 61st annual Band Day at KU. This year's event will feature the Marching Jayhawks and more than 40 bands from high schools in Kansas and Missouri, including Lawrence High and Free State. After a parade through downtown, most of the bands will perform several songs at halftime of the football game. This will mark the first time the show will perform before a sold-out crowd at Memorial Stadium. The parade route will start
to try to get 2,500 to 3,000 kids to play together, to start together and play together and stop together. So we hope we are successful in doing that. And again, you can hardly go wrong playing patriotic music.
The parade route will start at Buford Watson Park on 7th Street to Mass Street, then go south along Mass, ending at South Park. The band will perform I'm a Jayhawk and several patriotic songs at halftime.